So it's early Monday morning, and I've been wanting to make a Monday morning video for a long time, and finally D-Rock, we're doing it. So real quick, this is just a rant, very simple, and something that I want you to pass on or watch every Monday morning, because the level of complaining is unacceptable. Look, what if I told you this was the last Monday morning of your life? What if I told you you die this week? Would you complain about your crap job or that test you don't want to take? I doubt it. You would go much higher level thinking. Well, that's really what it takes. It takes understanding that if you're not pumped right now, if you're begrudging what you're about to do, if you're not looking forward to it, look, I respect practicality. You gotta go through school because your parents want to. You gotta pay your rent. You got student loans. I get it. But please recognize the world we're living in. We're living in a world where there's so much more opportunity. This internet thing created way more opportunity for all of us. Way more. I mean, look, you might not even be alive. Like, your mom and dad could have had sex like 3 minutes later and you wouldn't even exist and you're complaining. You could have ended up being a bus, a tree. I just don't get the mentality of being head down sad on a Monday morning. I'm gonna make Monday morning my bitch. I'm gonna make you Saturday Monday morning. That's what I wanna do every morning, and that's what I want from you. Please, take a step back and think about how awesome it actually is. And then recognize that you can attack the world in a totally different way because you were lucky enough to be born during this era. Fuck you, Monday.